That's how they got here. Back in 13 AF, Hope devised a plan to build an artificial Falci. It was called the Proto-Falci Project. He wanted to use the new technology to re-levitate Cocoon. But then one day, Hope saw a certain prophecy in the Oracle Drive.
So I activated the Oracle Drive and watched the prophecy. I saw you fighting the Proto-Falci, and I saw you screaming out at me. Your machines are driving me nuts!
Well, I was getting pretty ticked off by that point.
Well, exactly. So we were forced to reevaluate the project, and eventually abandon it.
Okay, you saw Sarah getting mad at you, so you canceled your project, and then poof, the Proto-Falci disappeared. Is that about right? We didn't destroy it so much as it never existed in the first place.
We were following the wrong path to the future. If the Proto-Falci had managed to get control of Cocoon, it would have made itself the second Eden, and we'd be back where we began.
Yeah. It would have been just like how it was on the old Cocoon.
We realized we couldn't let that happen. We had to levitate Cocoon using only human technology.
Right. Not to mention that if you had kept with the original plan, your machines would have killed you.
Really? Then we owe you our lives. Thank you.
Funny, you lose your temper and the whole future changes.
Okay. Mit Hope haben wir schon gesprochen. Oder?
Alyssa and I decided to come to the future to observe the 13th arc, a structure that appears in the sky of this time period.
That thing that's floating above us now?
Yes. In the end, we abandoned the idea. Instead, we...
A whole new cook...
Sure is.
Exactly. There's...
Wir werden alles fragen, wenn es geht.
This time capsule of yours, it doesn't work like a gate, does it?
In simple terms, we just put ourselves to sleep for about 400 years. The device cannot actually travel through time, so there's no going back to the past.
That must have been a tough call.
It was a choice to wake up to a I'd be lying if I said I didn't ask.
What about your family?
That was no longer an issue for me. My father, I had no one to leave behind.
Okay.
There's no way traveling to this.
Ach, das war schon die richtige Antwort. Ich will mal ganz kurz gucken hier, weil ich habe da unten was entdeckt.
What we create.
Okay, zumindest hat er die Schatzkugel geöffnet. Platin-Münz-Coupon. Ein Coupon. Wir haben einen Coupon. So, ich möchte da mal rauf auf diese Plattform. Darf ich? Darf ich? Darf ich? Darf ich? Kann ich? Ich will da rauf. Da kommt eine. Schön, sich mal umzugucken hier. Hier ist der Laufsteg mit dem Schatzwürfel, mit der Triggerbelohnung. Kristallstern. Gut, wir können mal da oben hochgehen. Eventuell finden wir hier oben auch noch was Interessantes. Wenn der Direktor open his eyes, he was wach. Ja, die haben sich auch gewundert, warum Direktor S-Time auf einmal aufgetaucht ist. Aber weißt du was, wir gehen hier zu Fuß zurück. Und dann schauen wir mal, dass wir nochmal mit Alyssa sprechen. Aber das scheint wohl ziemlich wichtig für unser Vorankommen zu sein. Plus ich gucke mich halt immer erst gerne um.
So, I bet you're dying to know how we came to the future, huh? Kinda. You heard about the time capsule we used? It's a device that slows down time only for its occupants. The effect is caused by the creation of a powerful gravitational field and, well, essentially we just slept.
This capsule.
Unfortunately, you missed your own. Oh, the director was there. Hey, Sarah.
Der Direktor war bei mir, bla bla bla.
Sometimes, Alyssa, please, Sarah, you have to let me apologize. Maybe you can't forgive me for that.
Nochmal.
The Academy has made progress on its investigation into the 13th.
Let's hear the good news.
We've discovered that the Ark's reactor is powered by an ore cluster. By collecting these, there's a possibility that the new cocoon will be up. That is good news.
Yeah, okay. So now you got each ore cluster provides only the 13th Ark, for example, requires us. We're going to need multiple cores. Need a hand with the search?
If there's one thing we're good at, it's
we could use the help. With you two on.
I'll put together some okay.
Sammle Gravitonkerne. 5 Stück. Okay.
Please hand any Graviton cores to Alyssa.
Alpha überreichen. Beta überreichen. Noch haben wir keinen anderen.
Inventing a new device.
The Academy has been making progress on the development of a paradox weapon, a very powerful weapon that feeds on time distorting energies. Using a paradox against itself, huh? Exactly. There's a possibility we may come up against the man who appears in the Oracle Drive. The war has already a battle to.
But Director, did
a chaos crystal.
Ein Chaos Kristall.
Paradox energy.
Well, hey.
And we've got the historia. I knew I could count on you. Once you. I see the Academy can thank you, Sarah.
Gut, dann werden wir mal gucken.
We just need to track down.
Die Suche läuft gut. Okay. Wir müssen hier mit der Tante an der Rezeption sprechen. Schätzungsweise.
You're helping us find the Graviton cores. Isn't that right? And perfect timing. I just got an update with the latest info.
Tell me, is this ore stuff really that hard to find?
Oh yes. The Academy have sent survey teams all over the place. They've searched everywhere, but they haven't found a shard of the stuff. But according to this latest data, our scientists use resonance imaging to identify a possible deposit. So we do have a defined location where a team can start looking. But it's just... It's just what? Well, it's kind of in a different time.
Sounds like a job for us, all right. Here, show me that data.
Okay.
Change the future, but it still needs our help. I bet we can find that ore.
They need a way to lift the new cocoon into the sky, and we can help them do it. Maybe that's why we've been brought here.
Gut. Dann werden wir mal gucken. Datenlog, ne? Gesellschaft. Akademie, Zeitkapsel, Gravitonkerne, genau. Die Fundorte. Hope S-Time. Protofalsie Essence, die haben wir. Stoische Ruhe. Ach, es gibt noch mehr Quiz-Terminals. Ach du Scheiße. Delta. Ah. Okay. Epsilon? Yashas Massiv. Was? Existiert so ein Portal? Ah, okay. Ein Gravitonkern wurde auf Grand Pulse auf dem Dorf Oerba geortet. Die Resonanzwellen weisen auf das Jahr JS400 hin. Das ist fast in unserer Zeit, aber ein starker... Ach so. Gravitonkern Eta. Ah, okay. Wir können also insgesamt 7 Gravitonkerne finden, brauchen aber eigentlich nicht viele. Wir brauchen nur 5. Ich will noch mal gucken, ob wir jetzt hier wirklich alles haben. Weil... Würde ich sagen, ne? Wir gucken uns gleich mal um. Warte mal. Lass uns mal auf der Karte gucken. Haben wir irgendwas nicht entdeckt? Wir haben ja eigentlich alles, oder? Wir gucken uns noch mal um. Ist richtig. Ich kann hier auch lang hüpfen. Wir brauchen ja nicht unbedingt da lang gehen, ne? So, wir gucken uns das einfach mal an. Vielleicht finden wir hier irgendwo noch irgendetwas. Man weiß ja nicht. Weil irgendwas, irgendwo war doch irgendeine Gasse, die ich nicht gefunden habe. Irgendwas habe ich nicht gefunden. Irgendwo hier im Südosten. Aber hier haben wir ja letztes Mal auch abgebrochen irgendwo. Was ein bisschen blöd war, weil es ja geklingelt hatte. Hey, was ist denn hier?